I just think we got to execute better and be more disciplined.
When you talk about yourself being better, what exactly today did you not like about your game?
Just going out there with the right approach and being decisive. And like I said, I have a, you know, the energy I have for myself leaks onto the team. The approach I have definitely affects the team, and I need to make sure I'm on my P's and Q's all the time. So there's no doubt.
Lincoln fell on his sword with his play calling in that goal line possession and ended up with the field third down play. But just how weird a moment was that, and then to come back and get the score before half, just that whole sequence for you guys as an offense.
We put ourselves in a bind. You know, regardless of what goes on, we got to execute. We got to execute, and I feel like I can dictate the outcome of anything that goes on the field, so I feel like I can do better.
What were you thinking when CD flipped you the ball?
Make a play.
You guys, it seemed like it was hard to kind of open up running lanes early, but then you got tempo, you started throwing the ball left or right. What did you like about, or what do you like about just kind of going tempo like that? Is that something that you feel like you've always been good at, or something that you're getting better and better at?
I think the whole approach we try to have when we go out there and play, and we have to be more consistent with it, is not worrying about any external factor, not worrying about any expectation of someone else, not worrying about anything that has nothing to do with the guys on the field. I think we have to go out there and play to our standard all the time and every time. We got to practice to our standard. And we have to be consistent with that. We have to hold everybody accountable to doing it.
Without Kennedy, talk about just Ramondre's performance today. What was it like having him in the backfield and just seeing him kind of step up?
I mean, we all know Ramondre. He's a heck of a player. He makes plays. He's hard to tackle. And I'm happy he got the opportunity to, be him. When something hits you in the mouth, you ask yourself, so what now? What? How do you respond? I think, you know, at all phases, it doesn't matter who's on the field, your youth, how young you are, it doesn't matter. You got to play to that standard. Everybody has to go out there and do their jobs. I think if we take anything away from this, we got to do a better job of doing that. Little details.
Can you talk about the job KU did? They got some people in your face, particularly in the first half, in a way that I didn't see on tape this year.
A lot of respect to those guys. They came out and played really hard, flew around to the ball like I knew they would, played physical. We got to execute.
Les Miles just talked about you and the moment you guys had at the end of the game.
Sorry?
Coach Miles just talked about the moment he had face-to-face with you at the end of the game and how much he admires you and your family.
What did he say?
He said that you're from a great family and a great kid and
you're
from the SEC.
Well, I appreciate that from Coach Les Miles, a well-respected guy. Much appreciated.
Jalen, what do you guys have to do to clean up some of the penalties that you guys have
had as a team? I have the right mental focus. Mental focus in practice. Mental focus anytime we're doing preparation in the film room. Whatever it is, we just got to stay locked in, and we got to execute and do our jobs.
Is there a way to force that mental focus on people? How do you go about that?
It's a choice. You either do it or you don't. We got to do it.
What's that? I don't know if this is the right terminology. Speed option is what it looks like. Do for you guys on the goal line. One time you pitch it, it gets 6 yards. The next time you keep it, it's a touchdown. I mean, it's pretty important.
Call the play, we execute it. We did a good job executing that. It's about being smart with it. You definitely want to be disciplined. Disciplined in doing your job. Disciplined in doing what you need to do to make positive plays and help the team. I do think we have to be smart. We have to make the right decisions on the field. And we just got to be better on that.
What do you know about the OU-Texas rivalry?
I grew up in Texas. I saw it.
Going to games, how intense it is, stuff like that.
Have you ever been to one?
No, sir.
So this will be all new to you?
I mean, you know, I played in the Iron Bowl. Played in big games before.
Right.
I think I'll be all right.
Thank you.